putting North Dakota first.
There are some Bismarck students bringing up a real life experience.
Nakaya Carrero gives us a look into their coffee shop in this week's Positively North Dakota.
There is a hidden gem in the Hughes Education Building, Learning a Latte, an in-house coffee shop employed by students serving up cups of joe to the staff in the building that already has a snack cart.
And so I was approached by a couple employees, and I had some ideas from an instructional aide that I had worked with, and so she gave me a lot of help too, and we just took it from there and opened our own shop.
Students work every Tuesday and Thursday. They're responsible for taking orders, creating the drinks, and delivering them.
What we created this work site for was for eligible high school students who wanted to gain some employment, hands-on experience before going out and applying for part-time or full-time employment.
Through the Employment Education Program, eligible students working at Learning a Latte earn credit towards graduation. But Ware says it's about more than just the grade and job experience they learn.
You can see a lot of growth, and from when they start, they learn a lot. They learn about money, customer service, they improve their communication skills, just a lot of things. So they, you know, they practice interviewing. So they really, a lot of problem-solving stuff. How to get along with coworkers.
And each student says they have their favorite thing about working here.
Well, making all sorts of different beverages, like hot or even cold, or even frozen.
Having fun and good music.
And counting money.
Yep. The Employment Education Program has up to 70 high schoolers job training at local businesses throughout the community. Reporting for KX News in Bismarck, I'm Nakaya Carrero.
All the money earned through the coffee shop goes toward expenses for supplies that the students then go shopping for.
Neat idea. Mm-hmm. Stay tuned. Coming up next.